Hello, and welcome to New Sphere of Business, the video channel of a company called Contact Ignition here in Dublin, Ireland. My name is Ronald Hughes, and today what we're actually going to talk to you about is about igniting your communications, about setting on fire those relationships with people whom you're dealing with. Contact Ignition was set up as a training company a number of years ago, and really what our purpose is to try and help individuals working within customer service or in sales recognize that the important factors that come into getting on with your customers is around who you are and about how to set those relationships in place. According to the Henley Research Center in Henley-on-Thames in the UK, who researched customer service in the 80s, when we're going out to companies and we're dealing with organizations as an individual, and we're talking about customer service, we're talking about three C's. They are consistency, cordiality, and convenience. Consistency means that we're getting what we expect from the business, that they're not going someplace outside of our expectations. Cordiality means friendliness, and that we're actually getting a level of friendliness that we can expect. And then finally, convenience, that it isn't too hard to get the product or service that we're looking for. But if you think about it, in reality, when you're talking about customer service in the business sector, yeah, those are basic standards that we're expecting. When you're dealing with a salesperson, you really expect somebody who's above them, well beyond that. I can't remember who said that delight equals expectation plus one. But I always love that expression, and it's a brilliant way of expressing the fact that most of us are happy if we get what we want. But if we get a lot more than what we want, we're delighted. And when it comes to business and setting yourself out as an exceptional opportunity, about trying to differentiate yourself from the others, about surviving in rough times, it really is about igniting your relationships with your customers. Contact Ignition, how you set your relationships on fire, is about entering into a communication which is about rapport. Rapport is the synchronization of two people in an emotional state. And what happens when we get into a single emotional state with somebody else is we become more attracted to them. Attractiveness and attractiveness and being attracted to someone else. And it is often why we feel comfortable with somebody. You know, although what I'm trying to say is it's not attracted in a particular. We're attracted to somebody, we like them, we find them interesting. It's because they meet things outside the norm. Psychologically, when you start to look at what beauty is and what is attractive to us, most of us are actually attracted to basic similarities or symmetry in others, and then something exceptional on top of that. In order to be more attractive to your customers, you need to present images that are alternative, they're outside of the norm. You need to present yourself in a position that other people see you as being exceptional. One of the funny things in most businesses and why they lack the luster that we're looking for is that individuals who work for organizations don't have a clear sense as to what senior managers, owners, and management actually wants from them when it comes to customer service. They meet the basic expectations with consistency, cordiality, and convenience, but yet they don't excel beyond that. They don't express truly who they are, and who they are doesn't come to work. One of my favorites is TGI Fridays, where people wear personality on their clothing. Yet, and that is one of those things that is really clearly that it's a prescribed notion of the organization. And you seem to feel like the person has been stuck inside of a weird box and being strange. So, look, the idea behind this video is to get you to be conscious of the fact that there are three C's in customer service, where there probably should be four. The consistency, cordiality, and convenience is usually what we'd expect. Customers are also usually going to a customer service looking service is a higher function of selling. And if an organization really wants to be there for their customers, what they must do is place people in the customer service position who are able to present solutions to sell. My name is Ronald Fuse. If you're interested in finding out more about customer service training in your organization, give us a call here at Contact Ignition. Thank you very much for your time.